Dave Porter on location with Vouch Video. I'm here with Rick from White Siding and Windows. You have been recognized as one of the best siding and window contractors in Bucks, Montgomery County, actually the surrounding area, going all the way into Philadelphia. Your company is highly regarded. We're standing outside a home that you did some work on. Mm-hmm. Tell me about the work you did here. And then maybe tell me a little bit about your company and why you got started in the business 35 years ago.
At this house here, this job here, we did a complete remodel on the outside. It's all new siding, all new doors, all new windows, and that stonework also we do.
I've come to learn it's not just window installation, siding installation. I understand you can do awnings. I understand you can do some other services if called upon.
We're a full home exterior remodeler. Okay, so we do the siding, the roofing, the windows, doors, gutters, shutters. I'm a dealer for Sunsetter retractable awnings, so we do the retractable awnings for your deck or porch. Anything exterior, we can do for you. We have the experience to do for it, the knowledge to do it right.
You mentioned knowledge and you mentioned experience. I know you don't take that lightly. Your crews, your team, they're not only certified, they understand how to install windows properly, how to install doors and siding properly. Why is that important?
I have over 40 years experience. I myself just took my tools off a couple years ago. I worked with my guys. I trained my guys. I supervise everything. It's my name on this job. Okay, and that means a lot to me.
Rick is the owner, and he's actually there on every job. I think that says a lot about your company and why it continues to grow. Not many businesses with 35 years experience where you actually can get the owner coming to each and every job, being there with the project. It sounds strange, but the reality is that doesn't really happen these days. These companies with that kind of experience, they just kind of are big and they don't treat each job one by one. They really treat like hundreds of jobs and you're just the number. That doesn't happen here, right?
That's very important to me, okay? Again, it's my business. I make sure that I'm on the job all the time. When you hire me to do a job, we're there. We're going to get it done for you. We're not going to be jumping out to other jobs. Everything relies on me and my guys doing the work.
Rick, I want to thank you for taking the time with us today. Your company and recommending your company, I couldn't be more proud to do so. If you're looking for a quality contractor in Bucks County, Montgomery Counties for siding, windows, Rick is a great call. I want to thank you again.
Okay, thank you.
I look forward to recommending your services. Okay. Thanks, Rick.
Thanks, Dave.